Where? We going? Zeke!
You remember when we first rode out of Farewell? What that was like?
Yeah. I remember.
The highways were... they were all choked up with cars. There were so many people, all on the move, thinking that if they could only go fast enough, that they'd outrun what was coming.
Yeah.
No one could move fast enough, Boozer. No one saw it coming the way I did. So by the time they said, fuck it, you know, and started walking and then running, it's too late.
Too late.
And I remember watching the freaks, watching them all come, thousands of them. And all those dumb shits just got swallowed up.
Yeah, I remember.
When you see a thing like that, you know it's only a matter of time before it's our turn. Nothing's gonna stop it, Boozer. Not a goddamn thing, but do you know why we keep going?
No.
Because what the hell else are we gonna do?
Yeah.
Lately I've been wondering what's been going on. I've been here before, but I don't remember when. And every time we get to where we're entering, I feel my beliefs and hopes surrendering. But I know I'll be coming home soon. Yes, I know I'll be coming home soon. Like the enemies that we are battling, I am nothing but a human alien. Left with nothing else but to keep wandering down this path while stopping my hands trembling. Because I know that I'll be coming home soon. And yes, I know that I'll be coming home soon. With a soldier's eyes. With a soldier's eyes. With a soldier's eyes. With a soldier's eyes. I've seen inside the devil's dreams where young men die. In graveyards open up their arms for mothers left to cry. I have seen the bleeding. And I hear what we've done, but just like every other fool here, I'll keep marching on with a soldier's eyes, with a soldier's eyes.